All right, man. It is a Tuesday, and you know what happens to people on Jumpforce on Tuesday? They get really extra toxic. I ain't gonna get toxic unless I'm provoked. But anyways, we have a suggested team from the homie Valentine, and it's a team of Starfinger, Cheap-Ass Bug, because I'm calling him a Cheap-Ass Bug because he's cheap as shit in this game, and Chuckles the Ass Clown, a.k.a. the Pedophile. Yeah, this team is really annoying. If you play it in one of the most annoying ways. But if I'm not mistaken, his team is originally Jotaro, Hisoka, Meruem. But I'm assume he put it in that rotation unless I read the comment the wrong way. But yeah. Let's get right into it. Let's see what type of cheap players we probably run into today since it's Tuesday. All right, guys, and we're back. First game of the day, going up against a... a team of One Piece. He had me so confused when he started with a Red Hawk. I can't lie. I'm going to go for it again. Come on. You fooled me. One, two. What you gonna do? You gotta be kidding me, right? Oh my god, I ran. Okay. One. Uh-huh. You got any more super moves under the belt? Oh. No stamina at all, and he got it. Like, why? We'll take that though. What you gonna do? Also, we just gonna run in circles all day? I ulted. There's no way, right? Come on, do it again. I'm ready this time. I'm 100% ready. There is nothing stopping me right there. I'm 1000% ready. Yeah. So, I want to ask y'all a question. Do y'all feel, how would y'all feel if I did a series on every character? Like a nerf buff series with the character. I just use them only. No switching, no nothing. I've done it on Twitch before, like streaming with a couple. You love that super move, don't you? Do it again. Come on. I'm waiting. Come on. I can do this all day, buddy. I can run laps, bro. I can run laps, baby. Yeehaw. Oh, this gonna hurt me, though. Oh, no, it's not. Come on. I know what you want. Bro, you are so random. Grab. Bro, you are the most randomest player I've met so long. By far. Come on. I don't think this reaches. Wow, he got the extendo clip. That's tough. All right, and we're back. We are back going up against a team of Yoroichi, Dio, and Madara. You know, honestly, it's not that bad of a team. But yeah, let me know. I thought you was about to quit. Let me know what y'all think about doing something like that with just one character just trying to snatch up some W. Not impossible. Honestly, one of the most funnest challenges I've done besides playing with the one hand and stuff. Oh, this match is delayed. I could feel the delay, but it's alright. We're gonna deal with it. Nope. I'm good. One, two, down tilt, up. One. Nah, Jesus. Jesus, this shit fell a little too delayed. I'ma deal with it, though. I'ma deal with it. Oh my god. I couldn't even vanish it. That's where the delay kicked in. I couldn't even vanish it. And that's the most easiest thing. You know, I got something. I got something. Give it some time. I knew it. He's dead. Yo, I won't lie to you. They gonna have to nerf Star Shield for one way or another. At least make it banishable or something. Like, you could keep the damage, but at least make it banishable. Cause boy, he ran into hell. One. Okay, game. Oh my god. Okay, you know. I couldn't even get my little sidestep. I jumped? Excuse me? Oh, really? That connects? You learn something new every day. I didn't know that until. Okay, well. Come on. Awaken! Oh my god. Bro, like, this delay is killing me. Okay, game. Oh, yeah. That's how you perfectly do it. He's done. He's dead. No! What? I caught Madara. Bro, there's no way, right? Oh my god, I started clicking square mighty early. Oh yeah, he sold. I'm blocking. Bro. I literally just called out that I was blocking, bro. Like, are you serious right now? Oh my. I can't even backstep properly now. Oh my god. Ah, please, in the name of mercy. Do not let this match. Oh my god. And you can sense when the connection is gonna be so bad. When you look at the shit framing. Oh my god, bro. This movement feels so trash. Why do we come online to play with this connection? Why do we do this to people? Why? Oh my god. The fact is, he was supposed to lose the last game. Bro, oh my god, bro. He's gonna owe me when he charges this. But guess what, I don't care. What? Did he stop time? For real this time? Yo! I can't with this game at times. Oh my god, bro. Oh my god, it double clicked it for me. I can't react to that with this delay. I can't. There's one thing that kills me in this game. Somebody's connection. Bosh, are you just gonna do this all day? I feel like I'm low-key triggered right now. Oh my god. If there's one thing I hate going up against, it's the Wi-Fi Warriors, bro. I'm sorry. Like, yeah, I understand most of y'all, you know, can't connect a LAN cable or can't plug in a 100-inch, you know, can't buy a 100-inch LAN cable, I guess, you know? But, you know, not that hard. They only cost, like, you know, a con $12. Bro, I'm about to be escaping into super quite a lot right now, man. Yep. Come on, buddy. Bro, I don't even care now. I'm about to get over you, man. Get over you. Oh, I'm about to say, escape it now, game. Oh my god, bro. Bro. I couldn't even go for the counter for that one. As long as the time runs out, I'm fine. This works too. Yeah. This works too. Oh man, good stuff. Good stuff. What's gonna happen here? I'm not dead, nor shall I be dead. Get him over here. Yeah, GG's, my grub, bro. I've never been this, no, I'm lying, because when it comes to dealing with frame drops and all that delay, I get real frustrated. GG's. All right, man, we're here for the third and final match, but let's be honest, I know it might sound like I'm complaining very hard right now, but how many of y'all really like playing laggy matches, like super delayed matches, please? Because if anybody says they like it, something wrong with you. Good switch. Oh my god, I can't even get it anymore. Chomp? Are you crazy? Bro, I'm a L for that one. A whopping L for that one. Yo, I could kill. Give me a second. You better not move one. Hey, go run away. Bro, game, like, y'all better stop doing this shit. I knew it. I'm blocking. This game sucks, bro. I just debated him, bro. Oh my god, bro. First the delay, then all of this. I haven't been more frustrated in my life than today, bro. Because these are not hard reads. These are easy reads to get around. You know, Gabe, y'all just giving this guy everything, aren't you? Y'all just giving him everything today, bro. Yeah, just giving this guy everything today. Oh my god. Y'all giving him the power of the Wi-Fi gods. And more. And more! And goddamn more. Get over here. Get over here. Okay. Okay. What's gonna happen? Okay. One more time. You know what? Yo, let me fully charge up. Let me just fully charge up. Good stuff. Bro, game, I beg of you, please. Let me move the way I got to move. I can't even move the way I feel like. Oh my god, bro. No. I'm gonna play that game, bro. I can't handle this with delay. It's too much. It's too much sand. Give me Madara. Oh Jesus Christ, bro. Oh Jesus. This is by far the most annoying match I might have ever run in so long. Can I get the grab, please? Yeah. There's no way this still connects. He like I'm in the air. Yeah. What the hell? You gonna do it? I'll let you charge up again. And boom goes the dynamite. Oh please, game. Let me move the way I'm supposed to. Yes, thank you. One, two. Come on. Oh my god. Bro, what is this? What is this? It got worse. Yo. Oh my god, bro. Please get me out of here. Get me out of here. GG's. We're gonna look for one more person, man. Alright, I ain't gonna lie. This is gonna be the last match, and I pray. All I can do is pray that this one doesn't, this one isn't laggy. Or whatever the hell, man. I like the team, though. Team is pretty valid. Yee! One, two. Ah! You know, that was actually pretty cool. You caught me with that. Good stuff, bro. One. Point. Yoink. Okay. Yeah, this is actually a little scary right here now. One, two, nope.
Power finger!
No way! You did what? I wasn't gonna do it twice! Oh no! Oh yeah! Oh I suck. Oh. Oh. I knew I was going to run into one of them today. I saw that one already. Yeah, I knew I was going to run into one of them today. Nope. 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 I got this one. I got this one. I got this one. There's only two things where I can lose right here. There's only two things that can happen. No way, right? Okay, okay. I had a look at the win symbol right there. I was like, hold on. Just give it a second. That shit better change for me. Get over here. No way.
Maybe one
square? Nope. Kentro is really fast, so that one's a little bit of a tough pickle to crack. I'll take the grab. Give me that. Oh, that's gonna hurt. I get an ult? No, I don't get an ult. I don't get an ult, but... Huh. Still a tough one to crack. Uh-huh. One, two, three. Hold on. Oh, I got him. Oh, I got him. Oh, yeah, you should have never moved. You should have never moved. GG's, fam. GG. You know what? We'll run one more. We'll run one more. If he rematches, we'll run one more. But, yeah, let's go. All right. This is going to be the actual last round. This one right here is going to be the last one. Yeah. The way, yo, I don't know. Like, I really need to ask y'all. Is it really just me that be waiting forever for games? Like, I think the waiting queue is glitched for me. Like, I think it's glitched. One, two. One, two, three. I got him. Knew it. I got him, baby. Come on, baby. Wow, he just instantly jumped in. Yeah. 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 He's gonna try to shoot the... Nope, I vanished. Got him. Got him. You know, I swear to you, I be running around them like we in a Jaws movie, just circling around the prey. You know, let's just be toxic this last one. I charged at him. I charged at him. I charged at him. I'm fine, though. I'm fine. I'm about to finish this all with grab. No, I could have sidestepped that top. No! Wow, I got resetted. I'm still about to finish this all with grab. He don't want to awaken. He does not want to awaken. He made a move. I know he made a move. I know he made a move. I'm looking at his meter in the bottom. Oh, he didn't. Interesting. Yeah, he's done. This was toxic, right? I wouldn't even be mad if I got a hate message. Oh my god. I mean, he did try to cheese me first game, so I gotta repay the favor. But anyways, guys, we're gonna call it a quits here. If you're new to the channel, make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what you think about the series I plan on doing just with the one character using only. Let me know what y'all think about it. But yeah, I will catch y'all in the next one. Adios.